So we had 20 views on a video that I put up just 2 days ago. So we're back again with some more Destiny the Taken King DLC. Welcome back for another installment. Oh boy. That's what I want to look up. I want to see where the raid is. It's got to be on the Dreadnought. That'd have to be my guess. And it would be here. 290! Shit! Went over, you gotta be doing something. Who is this Truant's Rage Wind? He's not there. Not there. It's gotta be DJ. It's gotta be. It has to be him. Oh well, we'll do a strike. Check out some bounties first. while we're loading, I want to take this time to thank you for all the support. The views are incredible. I'd never thought I was going to get that many in that sort of time. Maybe none of them even watched past hearing my voice. That's a complete possibility, but I'm still surprised that many people clicked on my video. My followers on Twitch, my subscribers, thank you enough. The people who follow me on Facebook and Twitter, if you're watching this, I appreciate every little bit of support you give me. Sorry, I had to take a drink. I'm thinking, I'm going to put it in the title when I upload this, if I should put up a... Well, I guess I should tell you why first. I'm thinking about getting an Elgato capture card so I can give you some more content. But a better way, I can record content on a set schedule, like maybe 20 minutes, 30 minutes a piece. Maybe I can only do 15 minutes. It just depends. Maybe I'll do one match, maybe I'll do two. But I have everything I need except for the capture card. So, my question to you guys will be if I should do like a GoFundMe or a donate through PayPal so you can help me get it if you want. I hate even thinking about it, to be honest with you. I really do. Because it makes me want to throw up. The fact that I would even ask this question. But do you think I should do a GoFundMe, or should I just wait as long as it takes for me to get my own? That's my question. I'll put it in the title and have people listen. Maybe I'll even just highlight this portion and make it a video. So we'll see. That's easy. Okay, so yeah, that'll be my question that I have. I really don't like the fact that I would ask, but if I get the response to get it, to do it so I can get it quicker because that's what you want to see, then you know I won't feel I'll still feel terrible, honestly, but I won't feel as bad because you guys want to help. But if not, we're looking probably around December is when I'll be able to start doing like actual recordings and stuff like that. So let me know what you think in the comment section below. Whether this part is a highlighted portion or it's part of the video, it'll just be in the title regardless. So just give me your thoughts and opinions. If you think I'm full of shit and I'm asking for too much, just fucking tell me. I don't care. I want to hear what you have to say about
The
it.
Dust
So.
Palace is lost to us again, back in Cabal hands. Word is they've let Scion flayers out of their cages to
Oh, not the flares again.
They really want what's buried in there. If Rasputin was valuable.
All right. The smolder. Which means I should have this on. Yeah, I should. Alright.
According to
Vanguard
reports from Cade, the Scion flares are already at the top of the Dust Palace. We'd better move.
I didn't want to punch you. At least it's not the fucking Valis Taharic again. I didn't even upload it, but it took like an hour last night to do that Valis Taharic mission on here. It was like doing a crucible. Or not Crucible, what do you call it, shit, Nightfall. It was like doing a fucking Nightfall without the burn. Rape came to mind while doing that one. Alright, fight off the ambush, I can do that. They show up over here, right? Yeah, here they are. Rise, motherfucker! Whoa, whoa, whoa. Zeptix Rush. He's not on my team. I'll read it here in a minute. If by chance you are my viewer. Just saying. Aw, oh, crap. Shit. Oh my god. Don't shoot him. What the fuck? Don't shoot at me, motherfucker. Where is he? Oh, shit. Careful what you ask for, huh? I see you. Oh, shit. Man, the stability on this thing is shitty. Oh, snapple. Well, like the title says, I'd like to get into the raid, but none of- Oh god, I can't run while I'm talking. I'd like to get into the raid. My light level's not as high as it needs to be for the raid, but, you know, with five other people, I can hold my own. I know what I'm doing. My old team that I used to run with before the guy who thought he was our leader of the team kicked a couple of us out because he was a dick. We destroyed the Crota and Vault of Glass. We had Vault of Glass down to a fucking science. You know what? Now that I'm here, I'll just check that message. I don't know who it is, though. RX chills. Yeah, I would love to do the raid. I need the people though. It's just me at the moment. If you're commenting on my Twitch, like in the comment section, it's gonna take me a little while to realize it's there because I don't have it snapped in. So if you comment, bear with me. I will read it though. Don't worry. Kobe. Yeah, I'll try and read the comment section when I get a chance. It may not be instant, but it'll be fairly quick. Every time I get a chance to check it. Holy shit. Holy shit. I don't like this. I don't like being here. I don't like being here. Oh shit, you were in fucked up town. Stupid ball. Oh shit. Nope. Yeah, as I was saying, I need to do the raid, but none of my friends right now are either not high enough level to do it, or they've already done it and could care less if I need to do it. That's just a possibility. Jesus. He's lighting me up like a fucking Christmas tree. Oh my god, back off. At least this one's not as bad as Valis Tarek on this very hard bullshit. Right in the face. Jesus. Do you not flinch? Where'd it go? I hate this invisible bullshit. I can't tell where he is. I'm shadow touched. Must be right above me. Surprise! Oh, I was the surprised one. Holy shit. I got myself res just in case my teammates get fucked up. It can happen. Oh, you son of a bitch. Did they get health from that? Oh, he got a legendary engram? What a bitch. I don't like you no more. It's heavy. It's heavy. Get the shadow touch off me, I swear. As soon as we clear out this room, I will check the comments. Back off. Okay. Oh my god, how many of you are there? Okay, I can check it now. Oops, not what I wanted. Nothing new in the comments. Okay. Yeah, if you got a team and you need one more, you know, let me know. Like, put it in the comments and I'll check it as soon as I can. I'd love to do the raid, but I don't think I'm strong enough, but I'd like to give it a try. Because getting some raid gear would really hook me up. Oh, not this motherfucker again. Get out of here. Get your bullshit out of here. What I wouldn't give for a legendary engram right now. I'd really like to, you know what, let's take his time to upgrade the shit that needs upgraded. Oh, obsidian mind, you're a beast. Love this thing. Give me that intellect. Okay. I think that was all my upgrades. So, for the viewers watching as I'm streaming, what do you think of the Taken King in general, as a whole? Me, personally? I think it's probably the greatest DLC they could have ever come out with. Kobe. Oh shit. You motherfucker. Fight the cortex. I'll tell you why, it was pretty hard yesterday doing this one, but it wasn't the taken one, so it was like these overpowered. Enemies, and they were just stomping the shit out of me. Did I stick him? Kinda. Oh shit. Thanks for telling me he was right fucking there. Get out of my way, please. I'm gonna die. Got you. I'm terrible with snipers, if you haven't been able to tell. Burn you a little bit. Okay. What am I always stuck on here? It's like this dead body's always here. Check the comment section while we have a second. Nope. Okay. You know what, motherfucker? Why are you all the way over there? You know what? Motherfucker. Get out of my face. I got something for you. Arc rockets. You want some of me? This guy right here, you keep dying because you keep running over to him. Who the fuck? Oh my god, more of you little pricks! You are pushing it, buddy. You better drop a legendary engram because you keep fucking coming here. Oh, I know what he was going for. Is he not playing anymore? Did he, like, AFK it? Because we can't have that. Here comes the damn ship. Oh, shit. No. Back off, bitch. Break his shields and shoot him in the face. Kobe. So close. About them. Oh no, 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 no. No. I didn't think that bastard was sitting there. He's camping the heavy. No idea why I did that. Look what I made. Worth it. Thanks, buddy. It was worth it. Hey, you didn't like that, did you? Don't you run up on me. Oh, he's going in with the sword. You go, bro. Shit, I don't want that. I don't want that. Oh, God, no. Which one's the one with the arc shield? Oh, is he already dead? No, he ain't dead. It's this motherfucker, isn't it? No, he's got the flame shield. Toast him up a little bit. Just don't let him get his shield back and we'll be alright. Oh shit. Oh my. I can get you easy. Not that guy. Okay. Jeez. Don't make him move. I need him stationary. Nice. Oh! Oh, okay. Okay, let's check the bench. Nothing there, okay. Yeah.
I'll let the Vanguard know the Flayers are dead.
If those Scion Flayers were tangling with Rasputin, they are way more powerful than we realize.
Oh, they got legendary engrams? Oh, you suck.
Who knows what their minds can do?
Uncool, bro. Well, I got a solid 50 kills with 40 assists. If it was any other map, I'd have been busting out the Nova bombs and shit, but that one's rough for that. 45, yeah. Way better than mine. Anything good here? No. 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 Okay. Ugh, I need spin metal. Or spirit blooms. One Vex kill left. Get 30% kills, yeah. So close on the take in Majors and Ultras. Oh, one more and I don't have to do this no more. I can try and get something better. How many marks do I have? 21. If I do the daily... mission. And I'll get it, and then I have that crucible bounty to do. Get these engrams taken care of.
Happy to help.
How close am I to this bribe? Not even. I don't even get close.
study it. Yeah.
Turn into a legendary somewhere. Damn it.
I hope we helped you, Guardian.
You really didn't. It's worse. So, later. These are definitely going to be worse. Let's. Can we infuse this? Didn't do anything. Okay. So.
Russian, the evening of the Golden Age.
Well, I think about it, I should probably change the title of this to I need to raid. There we go. Unsnap. What's our daily here? It's Rift again. Okay. If you're wondering why I'm doing Crucible, it's just so I can get those legendary marks and try and get that bounty out of the way. How many more do I have to win on the daily? Two more. I might be able to squeeze that in. While I'm waiting to see if anybody wants to do the raid. Or let me into their raid, whichever. I was wondering there for a second, like, what's my ship doing? Does he not know where we're going? I can get those crucible marks, I can buy a better gun, which they're like 150, ain't they? That's what I need.
The rift, and your enemies will...
Oh, that's the bad side. I don't like this one. No, this is the good side. Never mind. I'm full of shit.
Spark is available.
change the lead. You've taken the spark. Get to the rift. Nearing the rift. Run! Double down. You ignited the rift. Good work, runner.
Well, that worked. Went up to 2,500 real quick.
Spark charging.
I got real lucky with teammates helping me out there. Are they just chilling in there?
Spark has arrived. You're the runner, Guardian. Run! Run the spark.
Oh! I was right there! I think if I would have shot, I might have had a better chance at that one. I thought I had it. That guy just came out of nowhere and owned me. He literally laid me down, no lube, took me out like a bitch. Gotcha, bitch. Oh, I got my Scorch Melee too. Okay. What other ones did I have?
Defend your runner.
Finish top three and free for all. Yeah. Nova Bomb.
Runner down.
Okay. Let me switch this. I can get the Nova Bomb probably.
Heavy ammo on the way. Spark charging. Heavy ammo available. The spark has arrived. Push forward. Your runner is advancing. Your team ignited the rift.
Oh man, I actually thought it was a Fist of Havoc there for a second.
Spark ready. Take it. Your runner has the spark.
Don't go straight in. It's not safe. What do I know, right? You see that?
Your team has ignited the enemy rift.
I was dead on, but the Fist of Havoc's got armor like you wouldn't believe. He's got like that Iron Man armor. I want the spark. I need to get the top player. Keep myself up in there. Don't push me out, motherfucker.
You've taken the spark.
Shit.
Run, ignite the rift.
Shit. Damn.
Down, but not out.
I'm still in the top three for now. But I'd like to be top one. Because I think I had a bounty for that, and I can't remember. As soon as I get my Nova Bomb.
Charging the spark. ready. Take it. You've taken the spark. Get to the rift. Nearing the rift. Run! Heavy ammo inbound. They stopped you.
Just barely stopped me.
Heavy ammo available.
There's my super.
Spark charging.
I just need two schmucks to show up.
The spark is
oh!
Available. Defend your runner. Your runner is advancing.
I didn't get him. It's a little hard on Rift because everybody splits up. How am I doing? Oh, I'm still second.
Charging the spark.
If I can get a Rift, ignite the Rift,
No place for mercy.
They're right there. I think the only way would have been like going left or something. I tried the bob and weave, but it wasn't working for me. One. I think I earned a little more than that, don't you think? Hmm. 6v6 or free for all. Okay. One more win on the daily will give me my crucible bounty that Shax gave me. So let's put this on. Put this on. Put this on. Okay, and now we'll activate these. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Did I have my... what do you call it? Oh yeah, I did. Sweet. Okay, so we just need to do one more win with the daily. Need those spirit blooms still. Can I infuse this? Nope. Oops. one more win. Then I'll head back to the tower and then we'll do some strikes. Try and get some more gear, maybe. I don't know. Oh shit, my gun's still on.
The spark will ignite the rift, and your enemies will burn.
Never been a fan of this map. Ah! Found verdict. Oh, come on, man. Not the year ones.
The spark has arrived.
Even using a green would be okay. I mean, I wouldn't shun you for it.
The lead. You're in the lead.
Really?
Enemy has the spark. Stop them. You're falling behind. 2-for-1. Enemy runner, stop.
Only got two of them.
Gained the lead.
There we go.
Spark charging.
I really could use a better shotgun. Oh my.
The spark is available.
That scatter grenade. Fuck my life.
Defend your runner. Your runner is advancing. Runner down. Charging the spark.
If his little girlfriend didn't show up, I had that dude dead to rights because he was fucked up. Whatever auto rifle he was using was... it was something. This dude running up behind me? No. I thought he was again. I'm like, that ain't gonna happen twice, man. I can't let that happen twice. I saw you over there. Where are you?
Lost the lead.
Oh! Bro! I didn't even see him. Now... against this rift, he will show up right here.
Enemy runner ignited your rift.
I hate that.
Heavy ammo on the way.
I'll take that.
Spark charging. Heavy ammo available. The spark is available. You have the spark. Ignite the rift.
Nope.
They got you, spark runner. Get back in there.
Hey, wait. What an asshole. Oh, that sword, man. It's broken. I think you get extra armor for that, too.
Charging the spark.
I went to do my super and there was nothing there. Oh shit. Oh god. The fact that I'm still top of my team means we suck. Because I'm getting wrecked.
Enemy runner active. Stop them. Runner neutralized.
Get off me. Fuck. I hate this map because you can fall off pretty much anywhere. Stupid hammers.
Your runner has the spark.
Don't fall off like I did, buddy.
Spark runner is down.
I don't know if you fell off, but you didn't make it far.
Charging the spark.
Did he take no damage from my shotgun, or did I just, like, completely miss? I swore I shot right at him. I know where he's going. The found verdict. He's going right through that fucking teleporter. I know it. I know it.
The enemy ignited your rift. Heavy ammo available. Spark charging. Runner incoming. Enemy runner ignited your rift. Charging the spark.
Only 5 minutes left.
Oh, can't believe he got me. Well, I mean, I can believe it, but can't believe it. I don't think he's getting very far.
Runner approaching the rift. They've stopped your spark, runner.
Get my face. The found verdicts. Ugh. Nothing hurts more than being in year two and getting killed by a year one gun. Through the teleporter. Because I thought he did.
Enemy runner advancing. Enemy runner stopped.
There we go. Oh, that tether slows you down so much.
Charging the spark. Heavy ammo on the way.
So little damage. Why does the Titan get so much armor? I don't understand. Like, what made him... Like, what made the creator say, let's just give him a shit ton of armor. Let's fuck with everyone else. You don't get that... You get no armor in the Nova Bomb. They can shotgun you as much as they want. but you shot a Titan using the Fist of Havoc. Takes no damage. Oh, you lucky bastard. Oh, and it's the Party Crasher. I love that gun. Lucky bastard. Had to win that one. All I gotta do is finish the top three, so... if we can win this one and I get top three, I'll get two done at once. Alright, come on.
Alpha team.
All right. Oh, great. Same map. Yay.
Spark charging. You're in the lead.
God, that smoke grenade is so awesome, but it's broken. Okay, I'll be the one that comes here. I go by myself. Whichever. If he's looking for the teleporter, he's gonna find it right there. Oh, he's coming here.
You're falling behind.
Get down, buddy. I'll take an assist. Nothing wrong with an assist.
Gained the lead. Spark is available. runner has the spark.
Well, let's all run together.
Your runner is advancing.
Yeah. I think you did the backflip, and I love it when people do that. If you're wondering what the backflip is, all it is you walk backwards into the rift, and you'll do like a kind of backflip. What did I walk in? Oh, I walked into the void wall grenade. I didn't know it was even back there. I don't even think anybody else knew it was back there for a second. Oh, heavy ammo. Don't mind if I do.
Heavy ammo available. Your runner moving in. Spark runner is down. Charging the spark. The spark is available. You have the spark. Ignite the rift. Run the spark.
Backflip, there it is. Oh yeah, it is a backflip. It even says backflip dunk. Ah, shit. Yeah, you get style points for doing it that way. I hope you enjoyed that. And if you already knew about it, that's awesome. Let me know in the comment section below how many backflips you've gotten. It's pretty fun.
You're the runner, Guardian. Run! Run! Ignite the rift! You ignited the rift. Good work, run!
Might as well go for those backflips if you got a chance. I love this guy.
Charging the spark.
Oh shit. I don't care. I ain't letting him have it.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Ooh, heavy ammo.
Enemy runner active. Stop them. Heavy ammo available.
You didn't get mine. He avenged me, and that's what matters.
Approaching the rift.
Where? Oh, fuck my life. Nope. Ah, so fucking weak from
the enemy ignited your rift.
the guy shooting me from the teleporter, which I seriously thought was going to be where he was coming from, but I was wrong.
Spark charging. Only 5 minutes left. Spark ready. Take it.
I got it.
You've taken the spark.
Nope, didn't want to go that way. Oh! I was hoping the hammer guy was gonna have it, but he got Fist of Havoc and super against his. His wins every time. It's faster. It's got armor. There's no contest with it. But we're gonna win. We'd have to literally lay down and take it. Fuck. Nope. Nope.
The spark has arrived.
I got hosed.
Finish them. They've stopped your spark run.
Well, damn.
Spark charging. Spark ready. Take it. Oh my. Is that what victory's?
I'm the best around. Nothing's ever gonna keep me down. And he got lucky. Oh, I got really lucky. Ooh. Well, I got lucky. He got really lucky. What needs upgraded? Gloves, which should take spirit blooms, if I'm not mistaken. Worm spores. Okay. It's not the greatest shotgun, but it'll do. Oh, let's take these. Actually, you know what? Let's upgrade. We'll put in our bounties for some quick upgrades. Might as well put that on just so I can upgrade it. Okay, so quests. Pop that one. Take these in. only you could have just turned into legendaries. Whoa. Oh. Wait, there's... Oh, there's... Because I've talked to Ikora and Lord Shax. What do you got, Lord Shax? You gotta be shitting me.
Through the night. This helps.
Oh, God. Defeat opposing guardians in the crucible with void grenades. Well, that shouldn't be too hard. Alright, what weapons do you have again?
Yes?
The deal breaker. Antipodal high insight? I don't know what that word is. A hawk saw. So many. I got the smolder. I guess I would buy the hawk saw. Ooh, radar stays active. I guess I would go for the Hawksaw. Or the antipodal hindsight would be ideal.
We must still face the doorway into darkness. The dread.
Russian from the evening of the Golden Age.
Come on, what do you got for me?
Excellent.
Win matches in the control playlist for Dead Orbit. Check here. Need one more heroic strike. Which will give me marks. Okay. Let's do a strike. Okay. Please don't be Valis to Arik or the Flares.
Guardian, we've picked up a high gain transmission. Origin point is somewhere along the coast, near the Cosmodrome.
Я в опасности. Системы повреждены.
That's Rasputin, the AI Warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call. There are so few ballet fans left, Guardian. It'd be a shame to lose him.
We can't afford another Omnigul situation.
Let's do this.
Get in there, assess the threat, and aid Rasputin. A threat to the Warmind is a threat to the city as well.
This one I actually don't mind. It's pretty easy. This is the part I don't like.
It contains codes we'll need to gain access to his bunker.
This is the part I don't like, because this isn't just like a regular, you know, event. This is bullshit.
Sorry this is taking so long, but these sequences are incredibly complex. Plus, I'm actually not that good at math, so...
I hate these.
Heads up, Rasputin's dropping a warsat in from orbit. It's got the codes we'll need to access his bunker.
It's the first time I've actually died on that. Won't be the last, I'm sure.
Nope.
stupid ship. Get out of the fucking sky. That stupid ship! That's horse shit. Get out of the fucking sky. Oh my god.
But these sequences are incredibly complex. Plus, I'm actually not that great at math, so...
I need revived. You gonna get me? I'm just chilling here. What an asshole. What are your fucking levels?
We have a warsite incoming. Rasputin says it contains codes we'll need to gain access to his bunker.
You've got to be kidding me. Well, then fuck it. I can't do it by myself. Couldn't even do it with two shitty teammates. It's not my fault, you suck. You didn't revive me at all. I could have Nova bombed the shit out of him. Put that on. Some people are just fucking idiots. So what? You can't fucking... You died twice. Oh no, it's a hard part. They're almost all yellows.
Some creatures of the hive strain against the will of Oryx. Alakul, the Darkblade, is one such. Long ago, he fomented rebellion against the king and attempted to take his mantle. Alakul failed and now awaits the mercy of the hive. Given the chance, the Darkblade will step in to take Oryx's crown. We must not allow another prince to rise.
Well, I haven't done this one.
The Darkblade suffers his judgment in the depths of a hive prison. I am feeding an energy marker to your ghost. It will lead you to his cell.
Yeah, I haven't done this one. So this will be fun. At least I don't think so. Unless this is like... No, that's not them. What are you doing? Thank you. I kind of like this one so far. Pretty straightforward, like all the other ones. Just run, kill, end of story.
I can sense a powerful incantation. High runes hold the far door shut.
My scan says the runes draw energy from those towers. If you get me over there, I can hack them and open the door.
Piss off.
Bell is getting weaker. Let's get to the other battery.
Well, this is not hard in the slightest. It's tedious, but not hard. So bad. Oh shit. If I'd have known they were just gonna run through the door, I would have too. That's on me. This rocket launcher's not bad. It's got cluster bombs on it when I have it fully upgraded.
Energy marker is getting stronger.
Find the dark blade. Finish this.
Like we didn't have enough of this crap. Shit. Ow. Okay, got past that part. Wait for my teammates. He's coming.
Harris, why does Oryx have a prison?
Prison is the wrong term. He holds his victims, tortures them, then renders them down into chitin for his ships.
Chitin? Love.
Enter the circle. There goes nothing.
Alakul.
Ow.
He is hunting you.
These thralls bring back bad memories. Thank you. Oh man, I love this strike. He one-shotted my ass. Get wrecked.
Yes. May his dark soul go screaming into the pit between the stars. The creatures of the hive are treacherous, vicious. But they can still fall to infighting, to petty destruction of the flesh. That is why we must rise above, Guardian. It is the only way we will survive the long night.
Whew. Okay, let's go to the tower. Let's go here.
Very fine. Always interesting.
Got a new shader. Oh God. Put that in the vault. Okay. Go talk to whatever her name is, Ikora. Oh, and I gotta talk to Eris. She'll probably just have another quest for me, I'm sure.
Good to work with you again.
Oh, shit.
There is no rest for you and I. Oryx yet lives.
Kind of a waste.
Let me see what they've got.
She'll give me something shitty, I'm sure. Or a new quest.
Morning, Guardian.
Never mind.
Goodbye.
Let's get closer. This weapon gains increased reload and handling when two or more enemies are in a close proximity. And this weapon handles and reloads faster when the wielder is the last living player on the fire team. Can we get better range? Yeah, we can. That's nice. Something actually useful. Can't believe it.
You want to buy?
The traveler picked a winner, babe.
Oryx. Still lives.
Okay. So, when I do that, it should give me a good special weapon, maybe? Yes, I stared Oryx right in the face. Because I'm a boss. Need to get me some spirit blooms. Okay. Alright, guys, that's going to do it for tonight. Tomorrow, I'm going to try... Oh, well, yeah, not tomorrow. I won't be playing tomorrow. Sorry. No streams tomorrow. But Monday, I will be back on, looking to do some strikes, hopefully get into the raid with somebody, but we'll see. So thank you so much for watching. Links will be in the description for social media and for my Twitch schedule. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, I hope you enjoyed. Bye, guys.